आवाज येतोय का? गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे इट इज अवर 19th लेक्चर ऑफ बेसिक इलेक्ट्रिकल्स एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी एलईडी. एलईडी मीन्स लाइट एमिटिंग डायोड. ऑल ऑफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी सीन द LED, how it looks. It is used to emit the light in different color. So LED, basically see the construction. It has four layers. Is P region. There is the active region. Third layer, the end region. As a base two region. Region is the active region where the actual light is emitted. See, the fourth layer, that is active layer, active region, that region is responsible for emitting the light. It is very clear. Understand it that active region is the region which is responsible for emitting the light. So which material is used for construction of LED? See, LED is constructed by using semiconductor material like gallium, arsenide, phosphate, or combination of these three. See, each LED is manufactured of some semiconductor material. But if you use the combination of that material, means if you use gallium with arsenide, the color which is emitted by this that LED will be different. So whatever you see, that different color LEDs are there, it means it is made up of different semiconductor material. That is, the first gallium is used, it can emit red color. Arsenide is used, it can emit yellow color. Okay, then phosphate material is there, it can emit another color, or the combination of that. Means whatever different color of LEDs you are seeing, it means it generally it is manufactured by combination of different semiconductor materials of gallium, arsenide, and phosphate. Okay, so LED is not manufactured by using silicon or germanium. This is the main difference. See, here also p-type region is there, n-type region is there. Again, substrate is there, but the manufacturing material used is gallium arsenide or phosphate. Make a note of it. So now we'll see the circuit diagram for connection of LED. See, this is the constructional diagram, or you can say it is a symbol also. So LED has LED has symbol like this. So this triangular part is your p-type material. This line, vertical line, is n-type material. So see the symbol. It means it is emitting the rays, light rays. So see the constructional diagram. You already seen the LED, so there is no need to describe this constructional diagram in detail. See, the upper casing is there. That reflective cup is there. This reflective cup is not LED actually. It is the protective covering, and it is used for emitting light in particular direction. and C, the actual LED is located inside that black square, your black cube you are seeing, which is on anode and cathode. See here. Okay, so that is your actual LED. And see, a light is emitted in only upper direction. This is because of small reflective cup. Because of this reflective cup, the whatever light is emitted inside, it is directed towards upper side. म्हणजे एक प्रकारे तो त्याला डायरेक्शन देतो रेजला फक्त अप्पर डायरेक्शन मधून बाहेर पडण्यासाठी. सो एनोड अँड कॅथोड इज देअर, ऑब्व्हियसली एनोड इज पॉझिटिव्ह टर्मिनल, कॅथोड इज निगेटिव्ह टर्मिनल, पी टाईप मटेरियल, एन टाईप मटेरियल. सो दिस इज वॉट युअर कन्स्ट्रक्शनल डायग्राम ऑफ एलईडी अँड इट इज सिम्बॉल. नाव विल सी हाऊ दिस ऍक्च्युअली एलईडी इमिट्स द लाईट. See the next diagram that I have shared. Now for this you will require some refreshing of memory of chemistry. See, we know that in an atom there is a presence of bands, valence band, conduction band, correct na? And there is a band gap between valence band and conduction band. So as you can see, at lower side the valence band is there, on the upper side the conduction band is there. We know that when electron flows, that electron is in conduction band, and when electron is not moving means electron is in valence band. Getting? So see, your connected voltage, and always remember that LED is always connected in forward bias condition. Reverse bias madhe LED लाईट एमिट करत नाही, फक्त फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन मध्ये. का? कारण की फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन मध्ये जास्त करंट फ्लो होतो मिली एम्पियर मध्ये. बिकॉज ऑफ दॅट एलईडी एमिट्स लाईट इन फॉरवर्ड बायस कंडिशन. सो इन फॉरवर्ड बायस कंडिशन लार्ज इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर फ्लोइंग, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर फ्लोइंग, व्हॉट आय एम सेइंग. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दॅट यू कॅन से दॅट इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर इन कंडक्शन बँड, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर इन कंडक्शन बँड. सो सी दिस डायग्राम. इन ऍक्टिव्ह रिजन, in active region holes are coming from p side, electrons are coming from n side. Baga construction atwa kaso hota, char layer hote, pehla layer topmost layer hota p region, second layer hota active region, third layer hota n region, and fourth hota substrate. Ata electrons n side kadun p side la jatat forward bias madhe, holes p side kadun n side kade jatat forward biasing madhe. Mag active region madhe kay hota, होल्स आणि इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एकत्र येऊन रिकॉम्बिनेशन होत. सी हिअर ऑल्सो दे हॅव शोन दॅट, सी इलेक्ट्रॉन इज हिअर, ओके, अँड इलेक्ट्रॉन इज हिअर, होल इज हिअर, ओके. सो वेन इलेक्ट्रॉन अँड होल कम्स टुगेदर इन ऍक्टिव्ह रिजन, द रिकॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ होल अँड इलेक्ट्रॉन टेक्स प्लेस लाईक दिस. रिकॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ होल अँड इलेक्ट्रॉन टेक्स प्लेस लाईक दिस. ऑब्व्हियसली इलेक्ट्रॉनला व्हॅलेन्स बँड मधून कंडक्शन बँड मध्ये जाण्यासाठी एनर्जी अक्वायर करावं लागते, केमिस्ट्री मध्ये तुम्ही शिकले. आणि ज्यावेळेस इलेक्ट्रॉन कंडक्शन बँड मधून व्हॅलेन्स बँड मध्ये येतो त्यावेळेस इलेक्ट्रॉन एनर्जी एमिट करतो, एमिट. सो हिअर वेन इलेक्ट्रॉन इज फॉलिंग फ्रॉम कंडक्शन बँड टू व्हॅलेन्स बँड, द एनर्जी इज एमिटेड बाय इलेक्ट्रॉन. गेटिंग? सो one electron emits some energy, okay. See, they have shown their light output. So when conduction band madun electron valence band madhe yeto, light emit hote eka electron pasun. Similarly, currently if you are using the LED in forward bias condition, lot of electrons are recombining with holes. Lot of electron, I am saying, not 1, 2, 10, 20, lot of electrons. So at the time many electrons are emitting the energy, and that emitted energy is in the form of light. Asa ka light chas form madhe ka ali te energy, karan ki material apan konta use kele hai, ek to gallium arsenide kiwa phosphate. See, pn junction diode kiwa zener diode madhe silicon kiwa germanium vaparto, tithe pan forward bias madhe asa recombination hota, पण तिथे एनर्जी ही थर्मल फॉर्म मध्ये इमिट होते कारण की मटेरियल वेगळे. here we are using another semiconductor material. That's why emitted energy is in the form of light in case of PN diode or Zener diode. The emitted energy in the form of heat. Here the emitted energy in the form of light. This is only because of material used for manufacturing the LED. Very simple. Getting? So this is principle of operation of LED. And see the graph. I'm drawing here the graph of is similar to your forward biasing of diode. So this is obviously the cutoff voltage, cut-in voltage you can say. After cut-in voltage, light is emitted by diode. कारण की तिथून पुढे करंट फ्लोला सुरुवात होते. So in reverse bias condition, LED does not emit light. In forward bias only, LED emits light. Now we'll see the comparison between your normal diode and light emitting diode. See the diagram. See here comparison of your normal diode, conventional diode with LED. See the first parameter is symbol. So as you can see, first parameter is symbol. Okay. See the conventional diode. This is your PN junction diode. See the LED symbol. It is different. Material used, silicon or germanium for conventional diode. Here the material used, gallium arsenide. Okay, or phosphate you can say. The capacity to emit light. Obviously, conventional diode cannot emit the light. LED can emit the light. On state voltage drop is 0.7 cutoff voltage. ज्याला आपण म्हणतो cutoff voltage is 0.7 for silicon, 0.3 for germanium, and for LED it is 1.2 to 2 volt. Reason काय? Material वेगळे, material नुसार change होता. Reverse breakdown voltage is very high. For LED it is very low. Reverse मध्ये तुम्ही थोडं जरी जास्त voltage LED केलं damage खराब होतो. बरोबर? आपल्याला बऱ्याच वेळेस LED तुम्ही पाहू शकता की रिप्लेस करावे लागतात LED. And its application, conventional diode used as a rectifier or clipper, clamper, LED. LED is used as a light source in optical fiber applications or in an indicator or in 7-segment display. Getting? So in this way, the application of LED is there. So this is your LED. I hope the points are clear. So always remember that the material used for LED is gallium is used, whereas in a normal diode silicon germanium is used. Your normal diode can be used in forward bias, reverse bias condition, but LED is always used in forward bias condition. Then and then it will emit the light. Getting? And it is not used in reverse bias condition. Obviously, normal diode has only two layers, p-type region and n-type region. In LED, we are having p-type region, active region. Active region is the region which is responsible for emitting light. Light ha fakta active region madhunas emit kela jato, karan ki tithe hole ani electrons recombination hota, ani recombination zalyanantar ji energy emit hote, that energy is in the form of light. PN junction diode madhe ji energy emit hote ti in the form of heat kiwa thermal energy aste. This is only because of material used for manufacturing the diode. Okay, so light emitting diode we use gallium arsenide. That's why light is emitted in the form of energy is emitted in the form of light. Okay, so this is it for today's lecture. So now tell me, is there any doubt for LED? Is there any doubt for LED? Is there any doubt? Okay. So I'll choose some
see this. See, holes and electrons are there on both sides of the junction. See, electrons are moving from one point to another point. See, on the left side of the book, you can see the energy band gap, conduction band, valence band. See, that yellow star, sorry, blue star is your valence band and green star is your electron. See on the right side, how the electron is moving, that green electron. When electron hole recombination took place, again I am taking it reverse. See, and see that electron on the right side, it is moving. See, at one place hole is created. That hole absorb that electron and then light is emitted. See, this is the active region. On screen, whatever the center part you are seeing, it is the active region there. See, from green side, the electrons are coming and from yellow side, the holes are coming. See, the recombination is taking place and energy is emitted there. So this is the animated structure of LED. See, electrons are coming. They are falling into the valence band. Electrons are coming, they are falling into the valence band. So from, and see, from left side, the holes are coming.
you can see that animation. It is quite clearly they are showing. See, when electrons and holes are recombining, light is emitting. So we are having now time out, so we'll rejoin it. So we'll rejoin again.